them. And while he was saying, forgive them, for they know not what they do, there were two demons on each side of them. One represents evil. The other represents Satan. Yeah. Them. Forgive them. There was a revival that went on that day. And there was only one that accepted me. One was listening to the crowd as they said, crucify him. But the other one was listening to Jesus when he was saying, forgive them. One wanted to be taken off the cross so he could stay on earth. But the other one wanted to be saved and go to paradise. There were two things. Two things.
Maybe he had heard these things about Jesus.
But for whatever, ago. He was in a coma. You probably seen it too. He was in a coma. Yeah. And when he came out of the coma, he said he had gone to hell. And he told his dad. His dad was a preacher.
Yeah.
And he told his dad, he said, I went to heaven.
That's right.
He said, and it's so pretty up there.
Yeah.
And he said, and there was a little girl running around. And she had, her name was No Name.
Yeah.
And they said, how was her name No Name? She said, Mom, you remember that baby you had that died?
Right.
Well, she's in heaven.
Yeah.
And her name is No Name.
Yeah.
And then he said, I saw Granddad. And the preacher said, Granddad. So he went and showed him this old picture of Granddad. And he looked at it and he said, no, that's not the one.
Uh-oh.
And he found a young picture. And he took it to him. He said, that's it.
Uh-huh.
He said, there it is. All right. Your life.